boxing episode. Last time I did the Retaliator, which is down all the way there. So you can see the little nerf box, it's right next to it. And I told you last time that I will be doing the strongarm. So I'm just going to put the vest away and let's go. So the strongarm is pretty much like the Spectre, except it's a little different, it's modified. Yeah, so I'm just going to do an unboxing, quick unboxing, and then I'll review. It's going to be a little hard. There we go. Last string. There we go. So this is the gun, it's really strong. This is my brother, by the way. See, this one moves. And then there's the ammo here. You can do it there. Do it there. How do I get this out? No. Come on. There we go. And here is the ammo. You can do it there, guy. Come here, me and I know. It's gonna take a while. Then, just if we can hold on. I'm just gonna cut it randomly out. All the six ammo. Oh wow, that was actually pretty, it's short. Really short. I think I cut a little bit of the ammo. But who cares, I still have spares. I got one from my friend for free.